if you're new to my channel, my name is Anna, and today we're gonna make a toilet paper purse. I know it sounds so funny, but yeah. If you don't have any purses, first get a tissue paper. Make sure it looks like this, like a little coat or like that for your dolls. Okay, my mom is behind exercising, and yeah. So you have to make it look like this. I'll give you enough time. Like this. Simple. It doesn't matter what color. Or you can color it if you want. And yeah. Okay, so if you got it, if you're doing it. Now let's start off. So first you can tie it if it's open. You don't have to leave it open, but I did that. So yeah. The mini tie. To it, any tie you want, any style tie, make sure it's tight, and then hold it tightly. Okay, done. I did this tie, or you can tape it. So yeah, and then you take this bottom part, put it through the loop. One and two again. A loop. And then you, however shape you like it, you just squish it like that shape. It's really easy, almost done. And tie it if it became loose. Mine did, so yeah. Okay, the break, that's okay, I don't mind. And then let's take this mini. And, okay, voila, here's the mini purse. You can style it however you want, what shape. And you can tape it to make it in the shape you like. And if you don't want to tape it, it's good not to tape it. Then you can just like open it super fast like this. And we're making one more. Get the same thing, unwrap it, but don't like, wait, use it. You can do that, okay? Anyway, okay, we got this. And if you want a coat for your doll, like pretending she's a superhero, it's really simple. Easy, and yeah. So if you want to unhoop it or unlike open it and stuff, you can make a little hole over here. Here you can see, not too much or like rip all the way if you have short many of them. Or you can use scissors to make a tiny one if you have a lot. And then you can hook it through inside of this, and voila, it's like and you take this extra piece, if you have any, this one, and wrap, loop it around, and hold it in like that, and voila, that's how you make it, and you can easily open it, like, carefully untie it like that. That would be a good idea, maybe. And voila, that's how you make it. And you can also use this for a tie too. Let's see if that works with the purse. Try again. You can try it by yourself. Okay, so that was it. Let me think of one more idea. What should I do? Oh, also for like if you're making a dress. And for your dolls, I got a dress. I made one. You can make it after this video if you would like, and it's like a little style behind you. You can like tie it the same way. I like it this way. Let me show you how to tie it. Put it through again, through, tighten it however you want, and then for the back part you like put it over here, hold it. And with this top part, the same thing, but you kind of like do some style, whatever you want. And that's a really good idea to do. So I hope you liked it. Maybe I'm going to do one more if I could remember. Maybe we're going to do another video of this. So yeah, I hope you liked it. Oh yeah, and one thing. Also, for a head style, you can like fold this. Put it over here up to the end and leave these out. Then you can use it for a wristband, like put it on and then use these hooks to tie it up. And you can easily open it by shaking it. So that was it. I really hope you liked it. And this is a really good thing to do if you have tissue paper and you want those. And if you can find them in the store. So yeah, like just like, don't get the small one where there's the squares. You should get the long ones and cut in half if you want. And yeah, I hope you liked it. But don't throw it away. It can be useful. Okay, and another way you can play with it is put in a ball as tight as you can, like this. Then put it on your hand and you can play with your little sister or little brother too. And for another way, you can like put it, throw it up and try to catch it like this. Let me show you. Let me crumble it tightly. Try to catch it on your hand. Or you can do it this way, like that. So I hope you liked it. Subscribe to my channel. Press it. And watch my other videos. I hope you liked it. Subscribe. And we'll see you later. And if you forgot who am I and what is my name, I am a YouTube person. And my name is Sana. Right, Husana videos, and you'll find my videos. Bye. I hope you like it. Get some toilet paper and try this out.